Hello, my friends! My name is SammiiCake, and welcome to Vlognesday! I realised when I did my last Vlognesday, I didn't talk as much as I thought I talked about. Like, one of the things I really wanted to talk about, but I didn't talk about, was payday! I got payday! And literally, the first 24 hours when I got paid, I spent like 200 to 250 pounds. I'm not even over exaggerating. I went on a spending spree. That's a little one. I stayed there until like 1 o'clock, and then I looked at my bank account and had the money, and I was like, oh my god, I need to buy things. So I bought Sims 4 and I bought Luigi's Mansion 2, which is why I got the Luigi hat, because that came with a Luigi's Mansion 2. And what else did I buy? I bought something else. Oh, I bought a humble bundle. It might be something else, but I can't remember. But yeah, I bought those. And then next day I went to work, and then after work I went to town to do a little bit of shopping. And I saw a freaking Elgato in the... Is it Elgato or Elgato? I don't know. Elgato. I don't know Elgato. I saw a freaking Elgato in one of the store's windows. I was like, oh my god, I need that! I need that! So I bought it. I bought for Elgato. Yeah, it was £100. Which is £20 cheaper than what it usually is, sort of, maybe. I don't know. I didn't really look into it. But I bought an Elgato. On a whim, pretty much. I bought one. So now I can record games on consoles. And it's pretty cool. It's pretty cool. Now, earlier I recorded Hyrule Warriors, which is my main scarf. I didn't actually wear the scarf whilst recording. I just felt like wearing it. Because Hyrule Warriors. And there's like there's new updates in Hyrule Warriors, so there's a new story mode, which I tried to do recording, but I kind of failed. And also I bought for DLC, so I have a few extra weapons, and I have a Dark Link, which is pretty awesome. And yeah, it's hot in here. When I'm recording this, I'm still ill. I'm recording this on the first day. I had the day off work today because I'm feeling crap. Absolutely crap. I went to work yesterday and I pretty much nearly passed out. I was so bad yesterday. I just felt so dazed. That's what I like to say, dazed. And I was just walking around being very half-assed about everything pretty much. And in the end, I was just like, oh my god. I just did such a bad job yesterday. I probably should not have gone in at all. But I'm home today. Because I'm feeling crap again. I can't say it was as crap as yesterday, but I still feel crap. And it might seem like I don't look that crap or whatever right now. I'm just putting all my energy into recording. Yay! After this, I'm going to be dead in the bed watching YouTube videos all day. That's what I've been doing lately. Molly Doc has come to join us. Hello! You want to come on here? Oh, we got Molly Doc. Oh. Hey, doggy, 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 doggy. You heard me talking, so you had to come to, didn't you? Oi, oi, where you going? Don't kiss me. Don't kiss me. Mommy. I want to kiss you, mommy. Oi. Oi, it's nasty stuff. I probably should not provoke her like that. Shouldn't I? See if Vlog is safe with Molly Dog. No. It's like when I'm not looking at her, she gives me more attention. You know, like. Anyway, what else happened? I remember. Do you remember? I had a nosebleed at work. I had a freaking nosebleed at work. It was embarrassing. I was in the stock rooms and then. I was blowing my nose and then I noticed it was blood and I was like, oh for God's sake. So I had to run upstairs into the bathrooms and like go clean it up. I was in there and, like, for like 10 minutes and it was nasty stuff. So yeah, I got paid for having a nosebleed. Whoop whoop. You want to pay like that? I just noticed that half of my laptop was inside the shot. I'm sorry, I apologise for that. I just let Molly outside because she needed to get to the Lulu. Charming. So the other Sunday I had no internet. I was really happy. I woke up super happy. It was like never happened to me before. I was so happy. Like it felt like nothing could bring me down. And that's exactly what happened. I was so happy, but so many bad things happened to me. I had no internet for 4 hours. And I tried playing a game, and then I tried playing it for like 20 minutes, and then I lost all save data on it. So 20 minutes of gameplay gone away, pretty much. And then something else happened. I had to do cooking that day as well, which I don't really like cooking. Especially Sunday roast. I don't like cooking Sunday roast. Sundays is the worst because on Sundays you have to clean up dog poop outside, which is not nice. You've got to take out the bins, do the recycle bin, and cook a Sunday roast. Hey, not nice. It's not nice Sundays. But on Sunday, I was doing cooking as well, and I was in my super good mood. So nothing brought me down. I put my iPod down on the work surface. And then I went to pick it up again after a short while afterwards. And I noticed there was something left right next to it, pretty much like millimeters away from it. I was like, oh, what's that? I had a closer look. It was a dead fly. I was like, oh, okay. But then I realised I had too many legs for being a dead fly. So it was a dead spider. I was like, okay, I'm going to take a picture of this dead spider. So I got out my phone. I'm going to take a picture of it. And oh, picture. Got so close. It started moving. It was not dead at all. It was a freaking spider. It was alive, moving around. I was like, oh my god. I screamed, and my mum and my brother came running into the kitchen, like, going, what? What? What is happening? I was like, there's a spider. He's like, oh, I bet it's not big. I shut them up. It shut them up when they saw it. They're like, okay, that's actually pretty big. No wonder you got scared. We think it was a false widow, but I'm not entirely sure. But either way, it was horrible. And actually, when I went out for Halloween, it was pretty funny because the first place we went outside and there was this fence and there was a huge spider on that fence. I was like, ah, spiders, I hate them. Why do they exist? Today is my day off work. It's the first day of last week. I'm recording this early because I'm working 10 to 3 every day next week, which means I have pretty much no time to record at all unless I wake up super early. This I won't do. I'm not going to do that. I think I'm working a different time one of the days. I think I'm working like 2 to 7 or something one day. I don't know which day that is. I need to look at my router. Oh, but I'm on the kids department now. It's stupid, but lack of communication at work is dreadful. Literally, like, I got another story. On Monday, I think it was. Was it Monday? Tuesday. It was on Tuesday. I went to work, I was like dead on 10 o'clock, maybe a minute late, whatever. I went to work, and the fire alarm went off. And I had this freaking cold, and it's raining outside, so I had to go outside, which would not help me at all with my cold. Yeah, and the fire alarm went off. Charming. I told my floor manager that I wanted to go on the kids. I don't want to do the kids department. I want to be on stone home. And he said he'll think about it. Went on the Wednesday. The floor manager was not at work. Had a day off. So I was, I was doing my stuff. And apparently I was on the kids department. And no one knew anything about what I spoke to the floor manager about. That was ludicrous. I mean, I opened my heart to him. I was like, no, I don't want to be on the kids department. I want to stay on the home. It did nothing. Well, I think it did nothing. I would have found out today if I went to work, but I was too ill. I feel crap. I really do. You might not believe me, but I really do feel crap. Ugh. Also, there was a Pokemon demo. Pokemon, yay! I haven't actually completed it all. Well, I did one bit of it, but I know there's like those little mini stories in it, and you have to keep playing it and playing it and playing it over and over again, just randomly choose and whatnot. But I played one of them, the first one, and it was cool. I can't wait. But, because I thought, oh, okay, this is a demo. I caught a Pokemon in it, and it said, give it a nickname. So like, I don't usually do this, but I'll do it this one time because it's a demo and it's not gonna send it over. So I call it Sucker! It's gonna be on my freaking account. It's gonna be on my new game. Ugh, that was pointless. So I'm gonna have this Pokemon called Sucker on my game. I'm just going to abandon it. I'm gonna abandon it. But yeah, Pokemon's coming out very soon. And I found out Assassin's Creed is coming out soon as well. I didn't realize it's coming out so soon. I'm not hyped up for it at all either. It's just pretty strange. I overdid my Christmas wish list yesterday. Because all my family buys stuff on Amazon. Because we're lazy like that. And I didn't realize how many games I wanted. Just quite a few. One more thing I want to talk about is, have you ever had dreams about other YouTubers? Have you? You can tell me. Unless they love me. That sounds weird if you did. No offense. But I've had dreams about other YouTubers before. Like, ages ago I had one of Felix or PewDiePie, where I actually can't remember what happened, but for some reason I went up to him and hugged him. I was like, oh my god, I dreamt I hugged Felix. It's amazing. I feel like such a fangirl when I do this sort of thing. And then I dreamt about Quiotic the other week as well. I didn't actually dream I met him. I dreamt I played a game with him. Like, a friend introduced me to him. I was like, ah! Oh my god, I'm on a voice chat with Quiotic. And he spoke to me. I fangirled a little bit. And then another dream I had the other day was of Jacksepticeye. I don't know, I went to a theme park with him. And because you know he does all these Oculus Rift games on roller coasters. I dreamt that I went on a roller coaster with him or something like that. And he was editing footage from it. So he did like a real life video on roller coaster. It was really weird. And he had like a whole computer set at the theme park. It was really weird. Yeah, I've never dreamed I had of a YouTuber. YouTuber dream! Yay! But I've yet to have dreams of like Markiplier. That's my next aim, to have a dream about Markiplier. It sounds so creepy. Why am I so creepy and fangirlish? Ah. Hi! SammiiCake in the future here. And a little quick update to say, because I'm using my webcam to record this because my camera ran out of battery. So it's very quiet. Anyway, I had a dream about Markiplier now. Whoop whoop! I had one this weekend! Ah, it was so good! Anyway, yes, as a quick update, let's pretend to the main Vlognesday. Bye. Psst! Guess what I got? Can you see it? Can you? If you can't see it, I'll show you it. Wait for it. Three. I'm giving you 3 seconds. 3, 2, 1. I got my Link Ninodroid thing. I don't know how you say it. Ninodroid. Oh, it's so cool, Phil. Look at it. And it comes with this heart. And you meant to put it on here, and you meant to, like, put a figure you wanted to put it in. So I had it like this, but then it just fell apart because I took it apart. Whereas I didn't take it apart, I just moved it, and then it fell apart because of it. But look at it. Ooh, look at that. It's so cute. It's like, here's my sword and shield and my heart. Have all of them. Have my heart, my shield, and my sword. I don't know what I'm going on about. I'm going to leave this vlog and stay here. Thank you so much for watching, everyone. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, give me a like, a comment, and subscribe. All of it's so great. Appreciate it. Thank you so much for watching, everyone. Follow my social media down below right there. And that's it for this video. So, I hope you have a brilliant day! A cake-tastic! I didn't even get used to saying that. Cake-tastic day! Yay! Bye-bye! I got defeated!